and live. No editing, no script. We're going to feed Bree some tofu and she's going to love it. Am I right?
We'll see.
Yes. I don't think there's many families that are going to complain about this one for dinner.
And the style of your cuisine here is, I really love it because it's the French methods and French cuisine, but the Balinese flavours.
So it's called market cooking. It's a French chef in Bali goes to the market and cooks with what's available.
Yeah.
So a lot of local flavours.
Yeah.
Correct.
But you're doing hollandaises and...
Yes, French techniques all the way, but Indonesian flavours.
Yeah, it's just fantastic.
Doing frozen smoothie bowls. Tell me what you think. You've got to get a big spoonful of like the middle bit, the frozen bit, and then get a berry.
No, I thought it was good.
This past year, we've had monthly discounts from Creo Brew, from Natural Raw Sea, from Orgamix, from Way and Pay, from Hey La La Vanilla, from Thermo Art, from doTERRA. I gave a great discount at Christmas time from my own store. So it's chocolate, eggs, and cream cheese. Easy. Do you like easy recipes? Let me know because I can keep doing easy ones if you like.
And all I do is I turn that down to about number 5. I just leave it there.
Matt, this is me doing my risotto.
Yeah.
That was easy.
Yes.
I found that very easy. Thank you so much. Don't you wish this was happening in your kitchen right now? Go and do it. Download the recipe, print it off, watch the video and start. I just have to taste it. It's kind of a rule.
Pistachio crust and lamb rack. Oh,
and ice cream.
Yeah. And the homemade ice cream. Yeah, he does his own ice cream. It's awesome. You've got to come.
You're going to love this one. Go do it.